Last week, a wildfire burned nearly 250 acres of Easter Island, also known as Rapa Nui. The flames left several of the island's monolithic Moai statues damaged beyond repair. Rapa Nui's mayor said the fire's high temperatures caused irreparable damage to the statues and will accelerate the natural process that turns them into sand.